MiG Alley is a combat flight simulator game, developed by Rowan Software for PCs with Windows, and was published by Empire Interactive in 1999. Description. MiG Alley is a historical simulation which focuses on early jet fighter combat in the Korean War, specifically, the so-called MiG Alley in northwestern North Korea, for which the game is named. One of the interesting aspects of the game is the closeness in overall performance between the main combat fighter aircraft, the MiG-15 and the F-86 Sabre. Another is that the game was one of the earliest in the genre to incorporate a dynamic campaign, in which the player's missions are influenced by in-game events rather than being presented in a predetermined order. History. MiG Alley was developed by Rowan Software and published by Empire Interactive in 1999. In 2001, when Rowan was shut down by Empire Interactive, the developers released the source code to allow the community to continue the game's support on their own. The release happened with permission from Empire Interactive under the Empire Interactive license, and didn't include the textures and landscape detailing. Topic reception in the United States. MiG Alley sold 4,171 copies during 1999, after its release on November 30th of that year. Jason Ocampo of CNET Game Center wrote that it tanked at retail. MiG Alley was a finalist for the Academy of Interactive Arts and Sciences 1999 Simulation Game of the Year award, which ultimately went to Microsoft Flight Simulator 2000. However, it was named the best simulation of 1999 by Computer Gaming World, PC Gamer US, CNET Game Center, Computer Games Strategy Plus and GameSpot. The editors of PC Gamer US highlighted the game's outstanding flight modeling, butter-smooth graphics, and rich dynamic campaign structure.